Mom Nation, it's Sharon Hervey here, focused on Fitness AZ. We're going to do a little yoga today, just a simple flow. We're going to start seated, so I'm going to just scoot back a little bit. And you're going to keep your feet forward. You're going to be on your sit bone. You're going to reach up, breathe in, and breathe out. So breathe in, breathe out. One more time here, breathe in, breathe out. And this time we're going to come up and then you're going to forward fold towards your feet. So your arms are up, just fold forward. So you're going to hinge from your hips and try and go to your toes. If you can't reach your toes, that's okay. Just go to wherever you can go. And breathe here. And slowly bring it down. So as you sit there, you should be able to increase your stretch. So if you can, bring your hands down to the mat and bend your elbows. Drop your head and just try and get as far as you can get. And just breathe in, breathe out. And try and release some of those hips. And as you sink into this, you should feel your hips separating from your back. Last breath here. And slowly come back up. So you're going to bring your feet in, and you're going to just bring the soles of your feet together. Bring your feet as close to your hips as you can get them. Go ahead and grab hold of those toes and kind of lift your toes a little bit. Stretching out the inner side of your hip. Breathe here. Allow your body to just relax. If you can get those hips to the floor a little bit more as you open up. Shoulders nice and relaxed. And let go of those toes. You're going to bring your feet out. Right leg is going to come over left leg. So straighten your left leg. Cross your right leg over your left. Sit up nice and tall. Bring your chest around so your left arm is going to cross over that knee. And you're going to bring your right arm back behind you. So I'm going to turn sideways so you can see that. And then you're going to look over your right shoulder. Try not to stretch your neck too much. Just go to wherever you feel comfortable. Remember, lift that chest up. Slight twist in your back. You really shouldn't feel a whole lot. Should feel more in your hip than in your back. Breathe here. And slowly uncurl. You're going to do the same thing with the other leg now. Place your right leg down, left leg comes across. Right elbow across your left knee. Reach behind you, lift your chest up, and rotate your head. And look behind you. And last breath here. them back around. Uncurl, straighten those legs, sit up nice and tall. We're gonna forward fold again. So bring your arms up, reach forward. Maybe you can get a little further now. Maybe it's the same. Just kind of feel how it feels. It might be a little looser in your back. And slowly come back up. So we're going to go to a lunge position. So we're going to come up onto your toes, onto your feet. We're going to have you just put your foot to the side. So you're going to take your right foot, turn it out. Take your left foot and turn it over. So you're on your toes and you're going to come and bend the front knee and the back and reach up. This is warrior one. And if you can't stay on that back foot and just stay on the toe, go ahead and drop your heel. And this is okay too. So you're gonna turn your arms center. This is warrior two. So your hips are now facing the side of your body instead of the front. Your front leg is still bent. Now we're going to go into proud warrior. You're going to flip the front hand over, reach up. So no, nothing shifts but your upper body. And come back down. So we're going to do that on the other leg by just turning our feet. So you're going to turn your left foot forward. Right foot is at 90. Bend that forward leg. And you're going to turn your back foot so you're standing on your toes. Heel is up, bring your arms straight up, your hips are forward. Breathe here. Come back down, turn that foot and those arms to neutral. Now your hips are facing forward, and you're gonna bring yourself down a little bit, bend that forward knee. And flip your palm over, come back up, looking towards your hand, proud warrior. And come back down. We're gonna turn both feet so they're straight ahead, hips are straight ahead, and you're gonna do a forward fold into what's called a triangle. So your arms come up, breathe in, forward fold, come all the way down, as far down as you can go. If you need a block, go ahead and grab a block, drop your head, and slowly come back up. Flatten your back, walk your feet in just a little bit. So we're gonna still keep them about hip width apart, and we're gonna do a squat. So you're just gonna bring those knees out, tip your hips down, and bring your hips all the way to your ankles. Breathe here. We're gonna come out of that by just placing your hands down on the floor, straightening your knees, and then walking your feet in. That's forward fold. So if you need more balance, keep your feet separated, but if you're okay with your feet side by side, go ahead and do that. Flatten your back. Do a half fold. And then come all the way down into full fold. Drop your head. And come back up. All the way up. And hands to heart center. Good. So, we are going to do mountain pose. So, your feet are similar to what they just were, but this time you're going to take this leg and bring it off the ground. So, you're going to forward fold. Here. Forward fold. Step your left foot back into a high lunge. Drop your hip. Come back up. Place your hands a little bit more forward. Lift your back leg. And then you're going to bend your knee and circle your ankle. Circle it the other way. And come back down. You're going to step yourself forward. Full fold. Come back up. Breathe. Hands to heart center. And we're going to do that same thing on the other leg. So you're going to forward fold. Come on down. Step that right foot back into that high lunge. Half step forward. Reach your hands out. Lift your foot. Keep a slight bend in that knee. Bend the back leg and circle your ankle. Circle the ankle the other way. And come back down to forward fold. And raise back up. Hands to heart center. Alrighty, I think that's all we have time for today. This is mostly legs. I hope you got something out of it. Breathe, take your time. I went through it a little quickly simply because I want you to get the full sequence. But you can slow this down. Once you get the hang of it, slow it down. Breathe in, breathe out a couple times before you move into the next position. Again, my name is Sharon Harvey, Focus on Fitness AZ in Prescott, Arizona. You have a very blessed yoga day.